gas made up of carbon and hydrogen.
This is what confirms not only the date, the time,